Welcome to WP Beginner and thank you for watching. In today's video, you'll learn how to add an audio music player widget in WordPress. To get started, just install and activate the Simple Music Widget plugin, then go to Appearance Widgets and drag and drop the widget where you want it to go. Here I can fill out all the information about the song, along with the cover image, the link to the music or the podcast, and this needs to be in MP3 or Ogverbis format. I'll open a new tab, go to my media library, upload the album cover and the MP3 here. Now I can click on edit and copy the link like this. Once I have the link copied, I can go back to the widget and paste the link. I'm going to do the same thing for the MP3 link. And when I'm finished doing all that, I'll click save. Now I can go to my demo site and see the widget in action. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out wpbeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.